plastic veins. She's a mannequin of misery. She's on a bender, but she ain't gonna break.
Hey everyone, it's Ashley here with FXR. We're just outside of Buffalo, New York at the U.S. Air Force AMSOIL Championship Snowcross Series. I'm here with Cole Cottew from Cottew Motorsports. So Cole, this is your first year doing the whole National Series. How's that going for you?
It's good. It's a tough year moving up to sport class, but getting better as it goes on. So see how the rest of the season goes.
So Cole, let's talk about your teammate, Bobby LePage. What is it like to have a mentor like him on your team?
Oh, he's awesome. He's teaching me a lot. I couldn't do it without him. I'm so glad he can help me, and he's taking the time and helping me.
So what are some of the things that you notice with the national tracks?
They get a lot rougher and steeper whoops and way harder than the regionals.
And what would you say your goal is to finish off this weekend here in New York?
I'd like to get a podium, but top five finish would be nice. I got one last night. I got fifth, so that was good.
You're definitely doing great this year, so best of luck to you and Cottew Motorsports.
Thank you.
Hey everyone, I'm here now with FXR rider Bobby LePage back in New York. So Bobby, what is it like to have a younger rider like Cole Cottew on your team?
It's great. He's a talented rider, very fast, smooth, and basically I'm getting older. You know, I'm just trying to give to the youth, give some knowledge to the younger kids out there to progress the sport even faster.
So let's talk a bit about that. You've been around for quite a while. You've seen the series go through a few changes. What are you thinking of this year as far as progression of the sport?
Everything's got a lot faster. You know, the riders, the sleds, everyone's putting in the work and making it a great show.
And so what would your goals be for this weekend with the team to finish it off?
Right now, my goal is to make the finals. You know, it's been a struggle for us this year making the finals, but... You know, we had a good run last night, ended up making it into the show, so hopefully we can go from there.
Well, best of luck to you and Cole tonight.
Thank you very much.